All right.
8 laps to go.
I don't know about you, but Larson's about to sweep the weekend. He's got a 4 second lead over Bubba Wallace. Second, not bad. We've only had 2 cautions in this race.
He's taking his time. Larson has a 4 second lead to work with. Chastain and Logano are trading a bit of paint.
Well, they are, and they're getting after each other, too.
Fine to go.
Inside. Now, this is for 10th place. Pay attention here. Four laps to go, and now a little gap opens up between those two.
You surely would have
been
able to go. This race is going to finish in under 2 hours. My goodness. Final corners. Kyle Larson, for the third time in the last 5 years, is going to win the All-Star race, and he's going to sweep the weekend. Larson does it. I did not think he was going to do it from back of the field, but he did. GG to Bubba Wallace and Tyler Reddick finishing second and third. Chase Elliott finishing fifth and Chase Briscoe. Race, but that means something. Hope they come back next year.
Oh yeah,
won the All-Star race three different times at three different tracks. How about that? And he's going to do a burnout around the entire track. Awesome.